Hello everyone, it's Tuesday today, which means it's time for another video. And today, we will do another viewer request build, because today, we are going to build a town hall. It's been requested multiple times, and I think it's finally time to build it. Enough introduction, let's start. Like always, we begin with the floor layout. For this, I will use some concrete foundations and concrete stairs. And while I'm placing this, let me just say real quick that this video might appear a bit weird at certain times. Well, that has to do with the following reason. I've also gotten some other requests which said like, hey, can you use some more wooden parts? Or can you use some more of the Woody's Wasteland mod? So with that in mind, I started building a town hall, and eventually I had a town hall that used wooden walls and such, and I recorded all of that, and then I started editing, and then I had this feeling like, I don't really like it. I felt like I could do better, so I scrapped all the walls and such, but used the same floor layout and started again. Eventually, I came up with what you're seeing right now, but I didn't record it. I knew I wasn't recording since I was just experimenting at the time, so no biggie. I scrapped it all again, except for the decks and such, so I wouldn't have to put all the separate items on it again, like I did in last week's video, the police station. If you haven't seen it, I can highly recommend it. It was a real team effort build, and I really enjoyed doing that. But anyways, so I was back to the floor layout. I started recording, I started building, and then boom, the game crashed. I had an unfinished recording, but even worse, the whole building was gone since it didn't save. So here I was, building the town hall for the fifth time, if we count in the first attempt, which I didn't like, as well with the experimenting phase of that attempt, and lo and behold, it didn't crash, thank God. So sometimes in this video you can see some weird cuts, where something is already in place, but in the next shot it's gone. Well, that has to do with me having to build it over and over again, as well as recording it over and over again. So you can see some cuts between those attempts. And I think that's about all the news I got. So let's go back to building. Right now, I'm placing the pre-decorated desks. Two normal ones, one for money business, and a fancy one for the mayor. Besides the fancy desk, I will also place some other fancy furniture for in the mayor's office. We are still missing a big entrance, so I will build one using the Snappy's House Kit mold. It's time to place the roof. First, I will place some flat roof pieces that come with the same mold. Now with the ceiling in place, I can add some lights. In the lobby, I will place a big American flag. In the mayor's office, I will place a rug and a big painting of the mayor. The mayor and other employees also need something to sit on, so it's time to add some chairs. And of course, the mayor gets a big fancy chair, and the other employees have to make do with some normal office chairs. Time to place the doors. The lights don't work yet, so that means we have to connect the building to an outside power source. Now that it's connected, we can add the final roof. It still looks a bit dull, so I will place some more decorations. And the elections are coming up again, so that means that this town also has to bring out their flags again. And because of the elections, I will also make a stand where the candidates can speak to their voters. And there we have it, the town hall. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then make sure to give the like, subscribe for more, and click the little bell so you won't miss out on anything. My name is TU3SD4Y and I will see you next time.